Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually, I don't do this.
It's Zeke's birthday.
It's Zeke's birthday.
I seen it a little bit in the last video, but like y'all gonna really see it today. Like I cut my hair and I got waves, you guys.
We got a lot to update you guys on, like for real.
So
I'm gonna stop it right here. We're gonna see you guys once we get to where, you know, once we get to where we're going, where I'm taking Zeke out for his birthday. And then, yeah, then we gonna see y'all. Let me see y'all. Ready? Okay, babe.
Huh?
I wonder if it's down there. What? What's this? Oh, so this is where I'm taking you.
Oh wait, hold on. Y'all ain't see the waves, yeah. Y'all ain't see the waves.
Yeah, look at that. Hold on,
I'm doing it.
So we're here. We are here at Kick Axe Throwing.
Okay.
Axe
I did talk about this.
Yeah, so.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're gonna go axe throwing today, okay. Guys. Oh, it's nice in here. That's fire. So, we just filled out waivers. Yeah,
look.
So yeah, it looks so nice in here. So yeah, I changed my shoes, y'all. Okay, so me and Zeke got drinks. I got the mango AF margaritas. The mango as fuck. And Zeke got what you got?
The fresh as fuck
margarita.
Because I'm fresh as fuck.
Period. Look at his feet. Look at the
Sonia?
Feet.
Wait, Sonia? Yeah, I've got your bar tab up here.
Chill. Watch the pictures, y'all. I gotta take pictures before we get all dirty and all that. So Sonny gotta finesse my pictures.
Okay, fine.
Y'all know I am, because period.
But yeah, so we're here. We're just waiting for our range right now. But you know, just got a little drinky drink for now. We're gonna taste it for y'all.
Let me get a little snap.
Wait, do it over.
All right, you gotta look in the camera. Wait, you gotta put your drink in. All right, put your drink a little bit over there. Perfect. Wait, hold on. I don't want the nails to be on point. All right, hold on. I gotta take one more. Wait, what you got?
Oh, yeah, I'm taking 2 3.
Yeah.
I'm going on
2 3. Nice and lemon. I said lemon and lime. Everybody hit me up, y'all, so that's why I'm on my phone, because everybody hit me up like happy birthday, so I gotta answer everybody. I don't want nobody to feel away.
I'm jealous a little bit, y'all. His snap and stuff has been ringing all day, and I'm just like, who that? So we just played one game, Zeke won that, and you know, it's cute. I like this, right? Don't you like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice little place. It's so dark in here. Oh, better. But yeah, so we're gonna keep playing and stuff. We're gonna try to get a little couple videos of us playing. But yeah, watching music guys though. You ain't getting this. So y'all,
watch this bullseye.
Jeez, I'm gonna let you redeem yourself. You can go ahead one more time.
That was a full break there. Honestly, I never got that before. Sonny, though, every time I throw, it's a hit.
Whatever. Come on.
My ecstasy.
Okay, you guys, so I beat Sonny.
He did. I won one game.
Yeah. It was mad fun. I enjoyed it a lot. Oh.
That was fun, though.
That
was vibey, right?
It was vibey, yo.
So, now we're going to the restaurant. Now, it's literally right around the corner from where, you know?
From where we were.
Yeah, so the restaurant is called, I don't know how to pronounce it, if it's Mei Mei or Mai Mai.
Mm-hmm.
But it's given like, the thing said Taiwanese.
Okay.
And it's very aesthetically pleasing in there also.
Okay.
So this is it right here.
Cash out.
Handsome boyfriend. He looks so nice. I love this shirt.
Really? I'm a hot boy. That's it. You see the flames on me. I'm a hot boy.
So we just got our appetizer. Mm, those look mad
that
good.
That was great.
Yeah. Dang. I had to take a picture of those. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Mm. Okay, so
So my food just came. I got the pineapple Thai shrimp. It looks so good. And it comes with a side of white rice. And then we got house. Yeah. House. You're so cute.
We freaking Don Julio.
Look at him. Nah, these drinks are so good. Zeke said his isn't strong. Mine is strong as hell. He said his isn't.
We got the Casamigos.
Yeah, I got Casamigos in mine. He got Don Julio.
Feel me. I'm more feel me fancy. She got the straight tequila. I got feel me.
He got that Don Julio. Are you hiding?
Yeah, I thought you was on phone.
Look at his dogs, y'all. Y'all ready?
Uh-huh. I'm on Six Flags.
We a good chat.
It's hot real bad.
I'm in the line doing zigzag.
And I fucked your bitch on a Monday.
Yeah.
Yeah. We had Squish Flag.
Oh, come on now. Come on.
We had Six Flags.
You mess up the beat, girl.
How did I mess up the beat?
I heard that. 1, 2.
We at Six Flags.
We a bitch at.
It's hot real bad.
I need a Kit Kat. I'm in that line doing zigzags.
And I fucked your bitch on a bunk bed.
We in the water making waves, no Splish Splash.
The new kids in a body, no Tic Tac.
Wow. Hey y'all. So I didn't really form an intro when we got here, but we're at Six Flags. As you can see, you know, we got our bathing suits on and we at the water park. And yeah, we've been here for the longest and we didn't take our phones. We wanted to, you know, enjoy the water and stuff, enjoy ourselves here. We got our friends, Zeke's mom and his brothers here, and you know. So yeah, so now it's like 5:20, we're about to get food. They're closing at 6. So, you know, we're just gonna chill, rub. People don't get in the wave pool until they actually close. My lips are so dry. Hey, birthday boy.
It's lit, y'all.
Mm-hmm. It's so hot.
Is that a 10 I see?
Yeah, both of us got 10s. I'm gonna show y'all my feet later, but yeah,
we got my shit.
We got the unlimited cup, y'all.
Yeah, so we just here to get some food. I don't know, let's see if they do got food because it don't look like it. Or maybe they do.
They got chicken wings, chicken tenders. Seasoned fries, packaged snacks,
chicken tenders, y'all, is $14.99. Chicken tenders and fries. That's OD. Oh, my lips are mad white. Please excuse them.
Why you look like that?
Nope, it's good.
What do you give it?
I give it an 8.5.
8.5?
It's a lot of like unanswered stuff going on. If it was like a lot of stuff that was answered, then it would have been like a 10.
Yeah.
But it's a lot of unanswered stuff. But I mean, you
it's
just gotta
Jordan
do.
Peele, so.
You gotta do outside research to understand the movie, you guys.
Yeah. So now I'm about to go watch all the little videos and stuff about the conspiracies because I just bust my brain a little bit.
I'll give it a 9.
Yeah, I'll give it
I'm gonna give it a. It's gonna be a 10 once I do my research.
Yeah. Kiki Palmer did that. Brother did that.
I love their acting. I always love the guy. I don't know his name.
I don't know his name.
But I always love his acting.
He's
and
fire.
Kiki Palmer, she stepped it up a whole different notch.
Yeah.
That was amazing. That was great acting.
9 out of 10, bro.
Is there a
So say it again, what you said.
Saying, you guys, I can't wait for the Black Panther.
Yeah.
Wakanda Forever.
I saw on TikTok that the dress code for the movie is all white African attire. So I guess
everybody
that's how we come
in. Dashikis and everything.
Literally.
Yeah.
I'm excited for that.
I might come in a Black Panther suit, like a whole suit. Like, that's what I might do.
Can you come in with mask?
No, you can't wear
it. That sucks. But yeah.
You can't wear nothing that covers your face like that. Like the whole thing. You can wear a mask, but you can't wear a mask.
That's trash. But yeah. So. This is like a couple days after Zico's birthday. What's today? Tuesday?
This is 6 days
now. Hold up. Yeah. We got refills. Well, Z got refills. Oh, my phone's backwards.
Yeah, because tomorrow will be a week.
Yeah, so it's a whole week after Zeke's birthday.
That I'll be 22.
Dang, your birthday was literally just yesterday. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
I'm actually just turning it this way. Actually, no, it's fine. But yeah, so we're just here and we didn't end it off. When we were with each other, Zeke actually surprised me today. I didn't know he was gonna be here. He just popped up and stuff. So, yeah. So, we don't know yet. Turn the light on. But yeah, so we're gonna end off his birthday vlog here. Once again, happy birthday, boy Ryan. You want your 22 kisses? I gave him his 22 kisses already, but I'm gonna give them to him on camera like he did for my birthday. Ready? Mwah. Okay. And one more. Ready? Y'all, look what the hell I just did. Look what I just did. Look at that. Oh my god. Wow. This is me from Editing World. I just wanted to say one more time, you know, happy birthday, honey. I truly admire your work ethic, your passion to get your goals done. You're just very driven and supportive and genuine, and you have like a real loving heart, and I truly appreciate you for that. And yeah, I would like to thank you for all the support that you have given me, for all the love that you have given me,
and just, you know, you just being there, simply just being there just makes my day, and somebody just talking to you just makes my day also. So yeah, so I just wanted to say happy birthday one more time. It's the love of my life. Yeah, I know, y'all see that. Man on my neck, period. All right, so yeah, so this is the end of the video. And yeah, and next video, we'll see y'all soon.